Hi, in this video I'm going to demonstrate how to solve the problem of a crackling volume knob and sometimes a switch which will not engage properly or will not complete the circuit. In front of you, you can see a NAD amplifier and I've got two speakers here and I will just show you this crackling and show you how I solve this problem. Right, so this amplifier is on and if I vary the volume knob, you'll hear the crackling from the left and right speaker. Right, now this amplifier has another problem and the selector switch here also is faulty. For example, if I put the volume to say 5%, you can hear the right speaker, you can hear the left speaker. But when I fiddle with this button, you'll see that one of the speakers goes offline. There we go. See, now it's only on the right hand side. And now there's nothing. Look at that. Nothing. See, now it's back to only the right speaker. Right speaker. No speaker. Right speaker. Right, so this has two faults, the crackling and then the lack of contact on the speaker selector. So I'll show you how to fix this. First thing you want to do is switch it off. Now I just need to open the amplifier. Right, so there were two screws there and two screws there. Right, I've unplugged the amplifier and before I do any work on electronics, it's always good practice to just blow it out with a blower. You do not have to do this step, but I do recommend it. Now the next step is to use a contact cleaner. This is the one I use, it's called Kontakt 60. I've been using this for more than 25 years and I find it is very good. What it does is it deoxidizes the contacts. The contact cleaner can be sprayed into the contact while the power is on. If you're worried about touching live parts while the cover is open, then do this when the power is off. This is the selector knob for the speakers A and B. And all I'm going to do is spray contact cleaner inside there. And now I just do this several times to get that contact cleaner to spread on those contacts. Right, so I've sprayed in there and now I'm going to go and do the volume potentiometer. That's just a variable resistor. And just having a look at that, it's like some sand got dropped in there, or maybe an insect made a nest. That often happens in electronics. And all I'm going to do now is show it to you while it's on. I mean, you can hear that. And I'm going to spray the contact cleaner. And then make sure you move this vigorously to clean it. And already you can see a massive improvement because look at that, there is no crackling. I'm just going to switch this off and unplug it. And I'm just going to blow out any dust and dirt that may be there. Right, and just out of interest, look at all that dirt that came out of that potentiometer. And since you've got the unit open, it's a good idea to just spray the other contacts at the same time. And sometimes it's difficult to find an opening and you'll find it maybe on the side or on the back. And now you can close your amplifier. Right, I've switched it on and listen to this. No noise whatsoever. And now I'll test the speaker selector. You right, you can hear immediately that both left and right speaker are now working. And the volume no longer has the crackling. Right, you can do the same for other audio appliances, for buttons that no longer work, anything that has contacts, terminal blocks, anything like that you want to clean, you can follow the same principle. All right, so thanks for watching and cheers.